Number six. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Good defense, but you gotta love the finish with the finger roll over the top.
Gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Manson defended by Aguiar. That is good. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Perez, the pass to Aguiar. And it's blocked. And here's Murphy. Number 34, defended by Perez. Releases. Off target with the jump hook.
I tell you what, for what's really an elementary shot, he looked a little nervous on that release.
The three. Rebounded by Little.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide open look.
Gone 3 of 7 from the floor in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. Feeds to Murphy. He passes to Little. Kicks it to Murphy. Tries a three. Can't hit.
Showing some strength in the paint. Tough rebound.
4-on-3 break. Passes it to Aguilar. There's the block. Murphy on top. That's good. Clark, plenty of drama in this one so far.
And I would not be surprised if it goes right down to the buzzer.
Thompson outside. Now the pass to Perez. He couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
Difficult to explain that turnover. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did, but he really lost his place on the court.
Gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth. Four of nine. They set the pick. Number 18. He nails it, and we're tied up.
The three-pointer has been his best weapon here today, no question.
The D has been all mixed up, confused, bamboozled, allowing him way too much space.
Pass to Perez. Shot clock at 6. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. First one falls for him. Both free throws good from Perez. Gotten off 4 three-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen.
Get there, get there!
Number 23. The layup off target. Gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Number 6. Misses the step back jump shot.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Watch outside!
Number 18. To the middle, number 34. There it is, guys. That Ole defense just watching him go, Clark, right by.
I think we might be seeing which team is ready to take control of this game.
Yeah, that's a dunk that could absolutely get them going. I agree, Clark.
Number 21. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
Well, they were sleeping on defense. The defense really didn't do its job. I mean, a little slow to react to the ball getting into the paint, that's costly.
Well, and at this stage of such a tight game, I think this is when tired legs start to show. And the defense can become vulnerable in the low block.
Here's Perez, and he comes off the screen to bury the jump shot.
Yeah, he's one of those guys that's special because he lives for the big moments. Fearless. I mean, he will take any big shot down the stretch. He wants the ball in his hands.
And you know what? He's like a tank when he's coming down the lane. Lay into him as hard as you can. You're not going to be able to knock him off balance.
Six to shoot. Hit them clean. Here's the break. Jumps up.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
You have to like what we've been seeing from Ramos.
He's on fire. And they needed to put their heads together to figure out how to get the ball out of his hand.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. No surprise, really. The turnover situation was the focus. He told them, listen, we're giving it away, guys. We've got to protect the ball, play within ourselves, and get quality shots. Kevin?
All right, Doris. Thanks. Number 21, defended by Ramos. Here's Madsen, drilled from 11 feet out.
Now, if you can't get around your defender, sometimes the best way to get a shot off is to go to that fadeaway.
Gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. Passes to Perez. There's the pick. Six on the shot clock. And he banks in the layup.
These defenders are not putting up much of a fight on the interior. It's been embarrassing. That's 10 consecutive points allowed in the lane.
And that's not the kind of streak you want to have if you're playing defense.
Defense, the home team. Their biggest lead of the game was not. Six. Number 21. And it's good. With time running down on the shot clock. Gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. The pass to Perez. Shot clock at 6. Number 34 takes it into the teeth of the knee and completes the layup. Number 21, defended by Ramos. They set the screen. A minute 42 left in the fourth quarter. Had the space there, but it's offline.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boards.
Any extra possessions that you can get, either through steals or rebounds, are so critical in this game.
Perez, the pass to Ramos. 6 on the shot clock. There's the steal. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Number 21, defended by Perez. 6 to shoot. They trail by just 4.
That's right where they wanted to go with the ball on that possession.
Gone 8 of 14 from the floor here in the fourth quarter.
That's good. The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
It's up a 3. Offensive rebound. Number 18. But they recover it. It's in! And now they trail by just 4.
The defense played way too soft there, guys. He's just getting right to the rim.
And he commits the intentional foul. gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Yep, you got to extend the game here. Try to keep that clock from moving.
He drops the first one, and that puts them up by five. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 6-point ball game.
Well done at the free throw line. I'll tell you what, that will make things a lot easier on them if they can continue to convert.
What do you think, guys?
Well, there's a little bit of time here to play with, so a 3 and a quick foul could make things interesting.
Very much so. Either way you cut it, they're going to need a pair of 3s and some help at the other end as well.
Number 23. Off the mark from 16 feet out.
What was the defense doing there? I mean, he is not the guy to give an open look to, and yet they got away with it.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. That's good. Going 1 of 2 from the line, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Get the perimeter.
Number 18. And the 3 off target. So the home crowd treated to a win. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.